I saw this big school of fry right in front of me. So of course I took out my net and I think I may have caught the world's smallest bass.